Ek villain actor Shraddha Kapoor, who is busy juggling between Baaghi and Rock 2, will do some hardcore and intense action scenes in Sabir Khan's Baaghi, A Rebel for Love. The 26-year-old actress posted a photo on Instagram where she's seen rehearsing an action sequence. In the action sequence, includes hand-to-hand combat, kicking, punching and blocking. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala, Baaghi, A Rebel for Love also stars Tiger Shroff and will hit the theatres on April the 29th of next year. Powered by NNIS.